Hey, check me out, check me out. Listen, man. I make better music than all of my ops.
It's your boy, Doughboy TV, back in this thing with some more topics on the floor, man. And if you want to be a part of Doughboy TV gang, all you got to do is put it down in the comments, man. Y'all make sure y'all go follow me on all my social medias, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. We got the topics on the floor. Let's get straight into it. Doughboy TV gang, we got a rather quick video for today. We got CML in the building, man. Before we get in the video, y'all make sure y'all like and share this video, man. It does help YouTube get me promoted, basically, and recommend it to you guys. You get what I'm saying? Now CML had a lot to say. Now he's talking about a lot of his op and a lot of the rappers that tend to put his name in their mouth and, you know, diss him. He's basically saying that, in his opinion, he's a better rapper than all of them. And, you know, that's crazy, because a lot of people, you know, tend to have this favorite rapper or that favorite rapper, and I kind of wanted to get everybody's opinion on who y'all think are better rappers. Do you think CML or his op Mozzie is a better rapper? Or, to be honest, I really think he brought it up because it was other individuals going on, you know, interviews and No Jumper, and they basically was bringing this man's name up when they, you know, that's crazy, because when you get an opportunity to go on somebody's platform and, you know, basically put yourself out there and, you know, get more publicity, you won't want to bring anybody else up because you're giving them a little shine and you basically sharing your shine with them, which was crazy, because you gotta really think, people really must hate this man if they always bringing his name up. Like, and the man's not even, you know, bringing a lot of people's name up. He do. Now, I'm not gonna say that he don't, because at the end of the day, they both go back and forth. But who y'all think are the better rapper? Forget all the street stuff, it comes to the music. Who is the better rapper? Y'all let me know down in the comments. It's your boy Doughboy TV. If you rock with me, subscribe. If not, kick rock.
Hey, check me out, check me out. Listen, man, I make better music than all of my ops. I make better music than any nigga who talks shit about me that make music. I make better music. Let's argue.